When was the last time you looked at that big, beautiful blue sky to check out what fun cloud shapes are hanging around up there? Although there are many different types of clouds, no two clouds are the same. Understanding cloud formation can indirectly explain why clouds come from all different sorts of shapes and sizes. The whole process has everything to do with evaporation at Earth's surface. Water vapor from the surface floats in the atmosphere. As water vapor moves throughout the atmosphere, it latches onto dust particles. Once this happens, very tiny water droplets form. A large amount of water droplets condensing creates cloud drops. Eventually, the amount of cloud drops gather together to make a cloud. Cloud shape is generally determined by the air surrounding it. In all areas of the atmosphere, the temperature is always changing, which affects the shape of the cloud. When particles are really high in the atmosphere with freezing temperatures, ice crystals form, creating wispy clouds. Air closer to the surface is warmer, so particles floating around in the lower levels of the atmosphere don't freeze, but rather remain a liquid. These wet clouds tend to be much more fluffy. These types of clouds are often able to create a blanket completely covering the sky. Winds also play a role in cloud shape. With winds blowing in all sorts of different directions, clouds can either be smushed together or stretched apart. Next time you're outside, check out those cloud shapes. Now you know what creates them. That's all for now. I'm meteorologist Jordan Jenna.